I can never quite work out whether it's actually recording in those first couple of seconds. Who the fuck should I be? Yeah.
I'll do an introduction then.
Wait, man, I've got to select my person first. They know the introduction's coming. Like, they can read the title. I knew he was going to pick a randy one. Who should I be? I like being Roman, but I'd be Roman far too often in these things.
Be Seth Rollins.
Oh, no, not Seth Rollins.
Triple H.
So how about Super Cena? I've kicked his ass enough in universe mode. Now, while they're waiting for this to load, we do the introduction. You understand?
Maybe.
So basically, and it's quite fitting that it's Randy Orton, because this episode is titled Royal Rumble with the crazy Randy Orton loving girlfriend. If I could actually... this guy's speaking. He's saying it's time for a Royal Rumble match or some bullshit like that. You know what?
I hope Randy wins.
You're Randy. Only you're in control of whether Randy wins or not.
Maybe. Maybe he will.
If Randy wins, he gets the title shot at WrestleMania 30.
Oh, I definitely hope he wins.
Against himself.
What? Does that mean that he wins automatically?
Or does it mean he... What the fuck? The fans are realistic as hell. Maybe he loses automatically.
No, if he wins a match against himself, then he wouldn't have to do the match, so he'd retain his title.
Ah, well, whatever.
Therefore, Randy is going to be winner.
Okay, well, the smart thing to do would be to at least wait until, like, one person comes in. We've done Royal Rumble twice before, or is it three times? I've won once, at least, I know that. Don't even bother trying to hit me, man. I know you're sneaky as hell. I don't trust you at all, man. In that elimination chamber, did I get eliminated? I swear I did.
No, you didn't.
I don't know.
You tried to eliminate me. Somebody's coming in.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
I don't
know.
Maybe you do.
Oh,
it's Kevin.
Why did you say Kevin, man?
Because he reminds me of Kevin. He's a bit weird. Kevin, no, he arrested
me. See, Randy Orton is not good enough, man.
Yeah, he is, man.
All you know how to do is stomp.
No. Oh, Randy, no.
See? What is that, man?
He'll do it. He's just...
Are you going to come help me eliminate Bray Wyatt or what, man? Get him out. Don't interrupt the move. Get him out of here. Wait. Oh, fucking hell. Fat bastard's hanging on.
Kick him off.
And you can't kick him off when they're gone like that. It's some stupid animation, right? Suflex. Boom. Wait, Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt says, you can't see me. Oh.
Not Henry.
Oh, no. Well, which one do you want? Hey, go on, do it.
This
guy. Go on, you got him. Stop it.
Oh, I'm so bad at this one.
Yeah, go on. It's okay. Go for it. Yeah, go. Stop it in the red.
I'm so bad at this one, man.
Oh, I'm damaging Mark. Oh. Henry, you can't see me. Try again. That's it. You can't see me, Mark. Boom. Oh, fucking hell. Barry? Yeah. Bray.
Whatever. He can be called Barry now. Get off. Oh. No, I was getting...
Come on, double team with me then, come on. Get off the fucking turnbuckle, man.
Okay, I'm helping.
Yeah, hurry up then, before... Here we go. Alright, come, get involved. Hey, is he gone? Yes.
Yeah, I got one.
Go on, do your signature on Mark Henry, do something. Grab him, yeah, that's it. Again,
oh. No.
Yeah, okay. you got this, man. You might want to recover some stamina after this. I'm chucking Jey Uso out before he can even do anything, mate. Well, that's the hope, at least.
Come on,
look at you trying to take it upon yourself to actually eliminate someone from this thing. You're just feeding off my scraps.
I'm not feeding off your scraps.
Just regain your stamina, man.
No, you move me away. Oh, see, now you've moved me near that idiot.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you!
Deep.
Leave me alone!
Deep, man.
Oh, that's it. I'm coming after you.
I actually didn't do it on purpose.
Oh, man. I'm sure you didn't.
No, I really didn't.
Big E, oh, he's part of New Day.
New Day sucks.
Come on, Randy, get up.
Big E's gonna come after your sucking body.
Oh,
Oh, nice reversal. Go on. Oi. Man, you got hardly no stamina left now, man. That's terrible.
Maybe because you beat me. Move out of the way, man.
No, yeah.
Oh, I swear, if you do that again, I'm going to keep hitting you. I'm going to team up with Big E.
Oh, get out of the way, man. You're such an inconvenience. Ooh. Trying to fucking come after me. You're such an inconvenience.
You're an inconvenience. Look how much you've damaged me. That's just you. You're meant to be working together till the end. You dick.
Stop coming after me, man. It's bad for your health. Oh, look. There's the Randy Orton you use online. Look.
Come on, Randy. We'll beat him.
Oh.
Ah, yes. Come on, Randy.
All right, man.
Join me. Join
Stop
me,
that,
Randy.
Man. You're going to get more damage than anything else. Random person you are. I'm going to give you an attitude adjustment in a minute. I actually will if you don't stay away.
I'll give you one. I'll give you an RKO. No, don't hurt Randy.
What are you doing, man? It's not you.
Oh, I'm helping him.
What, your clone?
Yeah.
Don't.
Oh, oh,
don't
no.
do it. Fuck this, man. Oh, no, deep, man. Deep for me. Oh, yes, Ray. Go on, Mysterio. Take him out, Ray. Go on. Who's that jumping out the sky? It's R-E-Y Mysterio. Yes. Oh, yes. 619. Go on, Super Cena. Do some super damage. Attitude adjustment. Oh, no. That went wrong. Oh, Super Cena. Super Cena. Oh, no. No. What is this? Fuck this, man. Randy Orton's tried eliminating me twice now.
Yeah. He's just doing what I wanted to do.
Yeah, see, but you're not paying attention to your own self.
I am paying attention. He reversed what I was trying to do.
Well, just regain some stamina, man. We need to empty out this ring a bit, man. If you actually do have some hope of going to WrestleMania, you ain't...
Oh,
fuck this, man. You're not actually going to be going to WrestleMania anytime soon if you keep playing like this.
I'm doing it. I'm doing my best.
Yeah, well, I'm a harsh teacher, so... Oh, yes, get him out of here.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Well, that's another guy out of here.
Oh, move out of the way, man.
Yeah, no, what you do? Oh my god, you are something else. Go on, let's see if you can do. Have you got all those aches? I'm getting out Ambrose. It could just be me and you in here in a minute. Oh, hey, on Ambrose. Hey, did you get Big E? Chuck out Ambrose then, man. I ain't got time to be messing around. Oh, what is that? Oi, go on.
I'm doing it, man.
I'm giving you some backup, man. Oh, come on. Get it. Gosh,
oh,
shit,
no,
what was that?
Happened?
Oh, the fucking TV lost signal. Sorry about that. I fucking had to pause that for a minute. John Cena sucks. You should be regaining stamina, man. Just stand still. Oh, like taunt, but you got.
I'm gonna do a signature, and the next person.
Oh, the temptation is there to give you an attitude adjustment. It actually is. Oh, Xavier Woods, please let me take Xavier Woods. I hate him so much.
Let me do a signature.
Oh, you're gonna fuck it up though. I almost guarantee it. See?
No, that is. I'm doing it.
It looks like he's doing you.
No, I'm doing it.
Fuck this guy, man.
Randy, come on.
You gonna help me get rid of Xavier Woods?
Fine, but I'm not happy about it.
What do you mean, man? There's plenty of time to do a signature on your other unsuspecting victims. The New Day starts. Oh, so badly. Oh, you got three finishes, you know.
Really?
Yeah. No, don't. Hey!
Oh, no! No! Randy!
Fucking trying it on me, like you're lucky you don't get another
one.
You're
a jerk. I'm gonna get you again.
You tried RKO me and then you call me the jerk. You're finished.
I'm going to get you when you least suspect
it. I least suspected it, in your opinion, then, but it didn't go as you planned it, did it? Now help me get rid of R-Truth. Put our personal vendetta aside. You're fucking hopeless.
I'm trying to do it. He won't let me in. You jerk. You jerk. I'm going to kill you. You'll see. When I win the Royal Rumble, then you'll be sorry. Andy, get up.
Oh, shit.
That is so deep, man.
You know we're only halfway through this thing and you're already bare damaged. Like, realistically, you got no, stop that shit. I'm scared, man. Oh, don't do it, man. We need to eliminate other people. What are you on about? Trying to fucking do...
No!
Hey!
He's after you.
Well, evidently, you shouldn't be wasting your finishes on me. You should be using it for when you actually need it. Alright, good. Looks like you got Tyson Kidd when I had next guy's Titus O'Neil, bruv. Millions of dollars. Oh, yes. I'm going to get him. Oh, yes, there we go. See, it's okay. These things are actually alright, man. They're not that hard. Hey! No, hey, stop this nonsense, man. Oh, shit, man. Don't you not realise your stamina's getting depleted? Like, you should literally team up with me, man.
What, so you can do a finish on me again?
You just, that's after you attempted it on me. Like, you were the one that opened the floodgates.
No, you was the one that was saying to.
Saying to what? I didn't tell you to do a finisher on me.
You did.
When?
You did. You're lying.
When did I say that?
You said that you'd do a finisher on me, so I defended myself before it happened. Ah, look. You try and beat me, and then he comes after you.
Hey, seriously, man. Don't stand near the ropes.
Oh, no!
See? That's what you get, man. I'm trying
you
to
get them, man. I did it. I got out of it.
Yeah. Well, just calm down, man. You need to calm down. Regain your stamina. Move over there. Let the men take care of business. Don't do it. Even though you're sorely tempted, don't be an idiot. Fuck you. Seriously. Ah. Oh, no, don't do it. Don't do it. You need to save it for when you get eliminated, man. The temptation. All right, that's halfway through. Jimmy Uso. Right. Go on. Oh, fuck.
He's after you, man.
I know, I can see that. But you could actually blindside him here, and you're not doing so.
Fine.
Blindside the kid already. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck it. Wait. Yeah, come help me out with this bastard. Come on. This is a tag team effort of sorts. Although I must say, it makes for an interesting YouTube video. Win, lose, or draw here. You got another signature. Don't you dare try it either. It's true. Why are you going on me like I'm your main threat? There's like...
Because you're a jerk. That's why.
You tried to RKO
me.
No,
you hit me multiple times before then.
Oh, shit.
You see? You're a jerk.
I'm saving you, man.
No, you're not. That isn't saving me.
It is, watch. Oh my days, what was that? I actually went to clothesline Roman Reigns and that's what I get.
Oh, really?
I actually did. Oh shit. Oh shit, man, what are you doing?
I'm doing a signature on him, sneaking behind.
Oh, stand still until you, oh fuck's sake. I'm fucked, the only signature that's going to be happening is Roman Reigns on me. Oh, thank God. Ray!
You're lucky I saved you.
Oh, the temptation is there, man. Right, you can have Roman, then I'll have this next guy.
Fandango.
It's not Fandango, it's Fandango.
Oh, whatever, Fandango, I don't like Fandango. Oh, I hate when I always do that.
Yeah, then don't press the fucking...
I know.
Oh man, this was meant to be. Oh, Fandango's eliminated, yes. Oh, go on.
I will do in my own time.
Go on. Do, 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 do. Go on, you got him, you got this.
I'm trying.
Did you get him? Oh, you did, well done. Hey, rings to ourselves again. Regain your stamina, man. You look far. Hey, don't even try it. Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh. Stay away from me.
Alright. I'll stay away from you if you stay away. Oh, anyway, we got company.
Who's this jerk?
Rob Van Dam, man. How could you not know who RVD is?
I
Super Cena! You do know wrestling. You know enough. You can't see me. Boom! What? That's my eye!
Yes! Finally, payback! Look at you limping lifeless on the floor. Because that's what Randy does. He turns on people.
It's true, man. It's so true. I'd be careful though. Oh, fuck. You do realise if you fall into trouble against Van Damme, I'm not going to be able to help you in any stretch of the imagination. Go on. Oh, you're so slow. What is this?
I wasn't looking. I couldn't see it because it was blue.
Well, let's do it, man. Fucking New Day. How many? Oh, we've eliminated two more. Boom. Nice one, Randy. We've eliminated two members of the New Day. He's up. Hey, he's down. Do, 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 do. What is this, man?
He's just lying there.
Yeah, well, I've profusely damaged him, but you need to stay and regain some kind of fucking, like, know-how about yourself before you get squished. Okay, come on. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Ah, help! Oh, yeah, good girl, come on. Feast. Bring him up and give your signature, man. Yeah, that's it, signature the bastard. Yeah! Yes! You're learning, oh, Mr. Ziggles. Dolph Ziggles.
I like Ziggles.
I do as well. Don't like how randomly he's garnered the affection of Lana, though. That's Rusev's man. Woman. Sorry, Rusev. Sorry, Rusev.
Oh, let them beef.
Oh, no, you're not letting them beef.
Oh, no, what am I doing, man?
It looks like...
Oh, I took them both.
You, what the fuck is Kofi doing? Did you just see Kofi melt away into, like, oblivion? Oh, shit. Alright. I've got this, man. What's the first one? Triangle. Blindside Ziggler, then. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
This.
No! Oh, my days. You've only got two left now. What is this, man?
Yeah, you
I thought I had Kofi. What happened there? I thought I actually got Kofi. What the fuck happened there?
Escape it, man.
Oh, no, no. I've got this, man. Boom. Kofi sucks.
Oh, no. It's Goldust.
The other Kevin. Oh, look, Goldust, no, Goldust is on Kofi. Look at that. Has he got him? Has he got Kofi? Oh, he's got Kofi. Goldust just got Kofi. What a turn of events.
Bye, Ziggles.
You got Ziggles as well.
Oh,
if you want, yeah.
I help now.
We're dominating the run.
Oh, come on, man.
Oh, what is that, man? You broke it up.
I didn't break it up. He got out of it.
The strength of Super Cena.
Okay, now I help.
Oh, shit.
Oh, just turn on,
yeah, go on. Oh, what is you broke it up again.
Oh, I'm trying to do it.
Oh, get Kane. Who do you want, Kane or Gold? Oh, I might not have a choice. I'm like, oh, stop him, stop him. Oh, Jesus Christ, thank God. I'll take Kane. Oh, it looks like Kane wants you.
No, it looks like he wants Goldust.
Well, I don't care who Kane wants. I'm having Kane. Get out of here, Kane.
Take this.
Oh man, I've got no I better fucking hope and pray that I'm doing something here because I'm going to be in trouble in a minute.
Oh no, Randy! Randy's in trouble.
Oh, so am I, man. So is Cena. John Cena, the comeback!
Randy! Come on, man.
Oh shit, no, I'm screwed.
Come on, Randy. Oh, stop doing that, man. We're about to have another one. Oh no! Help him! Help my Randy!
Super Cena garnering for a comeback and in the process has just eliminated himself.
Randy's just lying there.
Oh, foot gone. Oh, Cena's gone.
Oh no! What will I do now?
I'm coming in the next one, but you guys got to try and defend yourself too long.
Oh no, help me!
Oh, you're getting too, like, emotional, man.
Because I wanted Randy to win.
We'll just stay away.
I'm leaving Goldust alone. He's dangerous.
I know, man. I just think that's what you. Oh, if you pressed triangle there, you would have RKO'd him in midair, man. Right, just be ready for when he gets up.
Oh, no. Oh, Randy. No.
Oh!
You're the big show.
Yeah, I'm the big show.
Oh, he's charging some. Oh, no.
Big show.
Get him off me.
The big show.
Don't hit me, man.
I'm trying to hit everyone, man. Oh, Goldust, Big Show is some fucking slow guy in comparison to John Cena. Well, slow guy in general, but. Closer to his
dreams. Get out of here, man. I hate you.
Big Show is slow, but he's fresh. And that's the most important thing at this juncture of the matchup.
Oh,
Move.
Oh. I'll try.
Boo.
Stop.
Boo.
If you gave me encouragement, maybe I could do. Oh, I've worked so long to get him there.
Oh, fuck. Did you see that? The amount of fucking fat. Oh, God. Guess who's just come in?
Oh, no.
Triple H and all.
Right, I'm fucking. Take this guy again.
Oh, please do, man. Go on, try it.
Okay, I can do this now.
Big Show. Bang, bang. Oh, you got him. Please tell me you got him. Yes. Come on,
Randy. All right. I'm going to
this. Oh, no. The fucking game. All right. I'll deal with Triple H by myself. Fuck Triple H. Oh, no. Help is required. Yes. Go on.
Randy.
It's all right, man. I'm going to sneak up behind the game. You just. Oh, shit. Entry number 26, man. Do you see who 26 is?
Brock Lesnar.
Fucking hell.
Oh, much like Seth Rollins, I am also scared. Oh no!
What is this?
I meant to get Lesnar!
The stench of betrayal is back in the air, man.
The stench of betrayal. I was trying to get Lesnar.
Oh, fuck. Well, Triple H is right after Lesnar.
Help you up, man. I'm helping you up.
No, you're fucking
all.
I'm
trying to help you up. Okay.
That does fuck all for me. That just leaves me a standing target. I think I would have preferred to have been on the floor. Let's see what the game can do. Come on, game! Oh my fucking days, Triple H, you're useless. Move, everyone.
Oh no, Lesnar's on me, man!
Suplex City, bitch. Oh, what is...
Oh no!
What is this, man? Everyone's trying to fuck me up.
I was trying to... Stop standing so near to Lesnar, man. Lesnar's dangerous.
Mr. Money in the Bank.
Get out of here, Lesnar.
Oh, please get him out of here. I'll love you forever. Well, I already do love you forever, but still. Just try and get the motherfucker out of here, please, man. Anything you could do to just garner the support of getting Lesnar out of here, I'll be a fan of.
Yeah!
Hey, got Lesnar.
No, not him. I refuse to be beat by this idiot.
Oh, I'll just fucking headbutt. I ruined an opportunity to eliminate Triple H to save you. I hope you know what that means. Oh, look who's making a triumphant return at number 28.
Oh, why can't I do these?
See, oh, look at me. I just literally ran over CM Punk. Spear on Punk.
Oh, no. Get that shit.
Oh, shit. I'm out.
What? No. Randy, get up.
Big Show. Dun dun.
Get him out,
man. Oh, you've been fucking useless the last couple of times we've done this. Oh God. I've got no remnants. Boom, Big Show. Oh, who's number 30? Oh, anyhow, it's the Undertaker. Oh, Curtis Axel, number 29.
What are you doing, man?
I grabbed you by mistake, and
I'm sure you did.
I had to pull you back, otherwise it would have thrown you.
Everyone's trying to beat Randy up.
No. It's cool, man. You don't need to worry, man. Randy's still there. Randy's still somewhere thereabouts, at least. Big Show. Come on. They're renewing their summer 2013 rivalry, these two. Oh. What are you doing? Why are you getting back in the fray for?
Oh, no. Oh, they both on me, man. They both on me.
Yeah, well, that was you, man. That was on you. You done me the dumb mistake, man.
They banged into me. It was their fault.
You ran into them.
No. I was stood there and CM Punk.
Oh, Eric Rowan. What an anticlimax.
I just know it. I'm going to get this guy.
You mean Curtis Axel, the son of Mr. Perfect? What are you doing, man?
I was already on him. I just couldn't.
Oh, anyhow, Eric Rowan like eliminates one of us. Like, I will not be happy. Oh, he's fucking still in this thing as well, randomly, Eric Rowan.
I'm sorry, I tried.
It's okay, man. Everyone makes mistakes. Your mistake is just going to cost me a spot at WrestleMania.
I help. No, move.
Oh, yes. You actually did for one.
Oh, he's on me. Get him off.
Boom. I'm a fucking roadblock between...
How many finishes do I have?
Three. Yes. Wait for the signature and for the love of God, hit it on Eric Rowan. Get him up. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, goodbye.
Succulent. RKO, no, not the RKO, it's the DDT, yes. You got the bastard. And I've just eliminated Curtis Axel too. RKO the bastard, wait for it and then RKO him.
And no, what? I'm just getting him out, man. Don't you try grab me.
You caught my knockout punch.
You jerk!
Good for you. I'm not going to lie, good for you. Yeah, I'm glad you saw it coming. Well played.
Oh, Randy, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, I need you could easily, like, signature Rowan or do something here, man. You're
I have a signature.
Yeah, do it. Oh God. I'm fucked. I'm getting clamoured, mate, by Eric Rowan. What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything. I thought you was
going to
hit me.
I thought you was going to hit me. And we're lucky that this distrust don't actually carry over into the real life relationship.
Oh, how did he do that so fast? Move. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you got this, man. Happy show. Yes, it's a big man show tonight. Oh, baby, come on. Have you got him? Hey, you got Rowan. Boom. Ah, you got nothing, man. You've actually got nothing.
You're a jerk.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you got nothing left to throw me over the rope, you ain't. Oh, shit.
Oh, Randy,
come on, show. To your feet. Big show.
Stay down.
No, man. I refuse. Oh,
I know. If I pressed triangle, I would have done it in midair. I know.
Then why didn't you?
Because I'm saving them.
You saved.
Oh! Oh no! What did you do?
I'm rubbing the buttons. Oh no! Help me! Oh shit! The next RKO. I hate the single player.
No! Randy.
Alright, here we go. Are you ready to meet your maker? You see, you're such a pussy. You can't do fuck all, man. Your stamina's too low to even do anything.
Oh, is it?
No!
Boom!
Of your former self. Boom! Oh,
Randy. He's just lying there, limping lifeless.
Yeah, I'm gonna do what you should have done to me. See this? I can press triangle right now and end you.
Jerk! You massive jerk!
You're the jerk.
No, you're the jerk. Big show
cut down to size. Hey, come on, man. This is getting a bit beyond serious now. Come on, show. Up you get, show. Got one more knockout punch in ya. No. Come on, show up you get. What? Hey, calm it.
Oh, why?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Ming! Ming!
Stop doing that, Matt. Yes!
Fuck's sake, man.
Go, Randy, go!
Only because you had me backing you up like half the fucking...
You did 3 finishes on me, man. How is that backing me up?
You did one on me!
Yes, win. He is the king of the Royal Rumble.
King of the ring, Royal Rumble winner.
No, but he's the king of the Royal Rumble.
Okay, well, that's where we're going to leave it for today's episode. Every time I actually bring you properly into one of these, it's fucking mental, man. I'm not... Won me twice now. But, yes, look at him, see?
Yes, he faces himself. Succulent win for Randy.
That's going to be all. If you liked it, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, yada, yada, yada. Until next time, it's been Take a Look and the Crazy Bitch Girl.
Oh.
A winner. But it's still crazy. But until next time, well, we will see you next time.